the site content and site activities dashlets on your site dashboard, you can see details of activity on the site, such as adding documents and creating calendar events. The site content dashlet shows documents that you've recently modified. If you click the sorting options, you can select to show your favourite documents. You haven't marked any documents as favourites yet, so the site content dashlet has nothing to display. Marking items as favourites is a great way to keep track of items you're really interested in, so now you're going to select an item as a favourite. Select I've recently modified from the sorting menu to display the modified content. Next, you need to change the view. Click the detailed view icon. Once that's done, you can see that the view in the dashlet changes and there are favourite, like and comment options. Click the favourite option and a gold star indicates that this document's now a favourite. You can click the option again to unfavourite it and again to make it a favourite again. Next, click the like option to show that you approve of the document. Then click comment. Alfresco switches to the comments field in the document preview where you can enter a comment. When you're done, click add comment and the comment's displayed under the document. You can use the comments feature to have discussions with other users about content items. Now click site dashboard. Now select to view my favourites again. And this time you can see that the document you made a favourite is displayed.